Not that I'm really going for a score. You may or may not have smashed into the turntable at 20 miles an hour. Yep, you're playing clear cut, aren't you? Everyone does that. See you later, Duffers. So he's clear into there. Now that the tender is filled, how did I know? Because just about everybody on clear cut crashes into the tender, into the turntable. It's almost a rite of passage. That makes sense, GWR. Boom. Stops. Why does the NOA do that anyway and just stop like that? It's basically something's wrong with the scenario setup that means that the AI is getting confused, and that's just what it does when it gets confused. Zumax, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. And Spook, thank you for the follow. There really isn't any physics at all actually acted upon by the AI in TS1. They run a different model, a simplified one. Which is also why you get higher FPS than the complex physics going on in the TS World locos. And they're not even running the same level of physics as the full physics running in the player train. At one point we had the AI trains doing that. That wasn't pretty. Remember to be gentle, as the passengers are already aboard and the carriages and loco are quite old. That means you, Matt. Oops, gone the wrong way. Weisberger Gaming, thank you follow, and PeakZid2, much thank you for the follow as well. Denied. You know what? I'm just ignoring your denied. I'm going to take your denied and I'm just going to deny your denied. Give me my couple instruction. Couple of them already, you made a couple onto the carriage, that means you seriously. Oh, dear. I guess that message was deserved for me. Oh dear, oh dear. GW, exactly what you did. So easy. I did have the handbrake on, GW. Right, let's try this again. Matt is getting serious now. Yeah, those were practice runs. They were just practice runs. This is the real one. I wasn't intending that to actually work. What happened to be careful? Well, I denied that be careful. Right, let's get going. Like I denied the denied. Yeah, absolutely. I denied the denied and I denied the be careful. Right. You call T-hacks. Absolutely. This train is eye candy, isn't it? With all those bright colours on it. Almost did it, Steve. Fortunately, he wasn't here to see that, otherwise, I might not have been out here at the end of it. Put it in reverse this time, just for the giggles. reverse down to your train. That's already been done. Retro Waver, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Where's the main headlight control then? No idea. Busy. Zsa Zsa Gabor has died. Wow. One more in this year and then no more next year, please. There's too many good people dying this year. I'd love to put the main headlight on, but I don't know what the key is for it. And I'm busy reversing the train to worry about headlights. Zsa Zsa Gabor, yeah, she's an actor. I mean, she's 99 years old. That'll give you a rough idea of the sort of where, of the era her films were. Right, let's destroy some more coaches. Or a tender, actually. It wasn't the coaches. It was the tender that got completely destroyed. Couplers have been readied. Mash it. We tried that. That doesn't end well. Right. We have the road right away to Dunster. You just derailed GWR. Well, that's bad form. Can't imagine people derailing. It's just, you have to do better. You tore off the tender scoop. Nice. I think, again, that's another rite of passage that everyone's had to deal with. Right. Hey, McKJ. Dave, a man in love is incomplete until he is married and then he's finished. You like a DJ SB? The slider whistle thingamajig. I can't remember how you do that. Shift space, that's it. Steven Jam, no American, I mean, other than an hour and a half on CSX Heavy Haul, no. The only scenario after this one is just a little 20 minute one, just to round off the night. It's not a fabulous stop, but it'll do. I know, Shaz, no Austrian, no African, no Chinese, no France, there's no Japanese. Bit of a half-baked plan, to be honest. Right, clear the blue anchor. Thank you. control a sextuple header train of pannier tanks. Wow. That'd be interesting. Climbing out of there into Blue Anchor. The Ubisoft thing, let me get a URL down. Hit 50? How have you hit 50? You're breaking the speed limit. Left watching the stream and left the regulator open. GG. Maybe going to live stream the crew. I was thinking about that because I've got that one now, obviously. I've not played it yet at all. I haven't even installed it. Get your 7 free games from Eurosoft. Yeah, if you didn't, go and get them. They're free until the end of today. Nice. It's got to be done. Right, slowing down to 15 for Blue Anchor. You're getting midstream ads, Railhead. Nothing I'm doing. Thank you. Dave accidentally pressed the button for midstream advert roll. Dear oh dear, Dave. Mod fail. If you're Twitch Prime or a sub, then you don't have ads, even if they run as a mid-roll. Right away, driver. Road is ours. Due at Washford 29. Invite viewers into the crew. I don't know. If I play it, I'll figure it out. I don't really know much about the game at the moment. I did see my son playing it on the Xbox, because for a while it was free on the Xbox One as well. It looks quite good. It's different. Dave, it'll only work if the bot is there. The SCS command is only there if the bot is there. I'll only run the bot when I'm running those games. Rise here. There you go, the bot's there. Dave, if you want to add it, it should all work. It'll probably give you nonsense back as responses, but because the game's not working, but... not a bad idea, because until I actually enable TPTS, it won't do anything. set the wires now off. Sounds about right, Dave. It gives you all the commands. Stopping at Washford. Cruise 23 gig. Well, it's got a scaled down version of the entire of the US in it. The idea is you can drive all over America in the crew. Good evening, Francois. Alright, 20 limit. Going downhill now. Going to Willett. I use F4 view so I can see what's going on with the brake gauge. Appear to have found a reasonable. Train races, that was the other thing I was going to do, wasn't I? I was going to set up the thing so that we can all race and submit to a single map that people can follow on. Something else to play with. miles. I'm nailing the speed limit here, I just can't get any ETA back. Multiplayer train driving and then have that be a race. Oh, so you could have 2v2. Yeah, that'd be cool, but I'd need to be able to give away my, distribute my CS Connect side of things, because it's all built into that. But, no, that's an interesting idea. I heard about Steam Sound Supreme making SVR. Oh, we're down to 30 seconds behind. It's all braking at this point, we're all, because we're going down a hill. Watch it! Yeah, I've seen the train race scenarios. I had a go at one of them, it was quite good fun actually. The steam engine ones I can see the point of, I don't really see the point of the diesel ones, but... hell again. All of a sudden got away from me. Thank you. Once in a while, oh, the ATS voice recognition thing worked really well, actually. I did some more of it this afternoon. Seconds late, I can live with that. TiVo, but I've oh, talking to Moggy, okay. Right. Fifteen limit. Yeah, one more scenario, but it's only 20 minutes. This one's gone on a bit, what with various problems and derailments and things. Doniford Holt. Wow, I'm going to get stung for late time on this one. Any other game tonight? No. Yeah, this is it. Then I'm going to work out of bed. Work tomorrow, last day before Christmas. I've been enjoying the scenario 5029. It's been quite nice, actually. I've not really run the West Somerset very much. I can't imagine a better loco to run it with. Oh, we didn't get stung for lateness. Right, ready for our segment to Willetton. High ball. Willetton signal will not be read. Yeah, we're going to get over points, aren't we? I think these were 200 points a stop, six stops. I think someone forgot to divide 1,000 by six. Glovett puts GWR in the sin bin. Want to set your menu music to AC/DC? Go right ahead. I'm sure your reaction will be fantastic. It's not my cup of tea, though. That's because this is my cup of tea. Oh, we got our plus eight. Where does it say see you in part five? There we go. Boom, 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 gold, gold. Please don't tell me you just made that joke. Of course I did. Of course I did. I am just Mr. Dad joke. I only like AC/DC in terms of class 73s and class 86s. It's powerful stuff.